There are some beautiful, tricky solutions when you have to think of something. But here we just go by algorithm. So in this way it is nice. So you don't have to be too smart to find the solution. If you know the method, you can solve it. And now another, the third, which will be the fourth solution, will be specific for the square. And I will start it with drawing a grid. Three times three. Maybe you can guess, I give you a couple of minutes, how to insert that figure into this grid. You get
it? To draw?
Yeah. No. Возьмем такую решетку 3 на 3, да? Квадрат. И теперь я вам предлагаю найти способ, как эту картинку ставить на эту решетку. Так что все решено. Вот можно получить из этой решетки, можно получить моментальное решение этой задачи. Но нужно только найти, где здесь спрятан тот квадрат. This problem can be solved in this way. If I change the